I'll give it up to Sarah Marie. The beautiful songstress, Sarah Marie Philly. Welcome to After Dark, if you're just now getting here. You missed an excellent show by Sarah. Welcome in, you guys. Welcome in. It's Thursday here at After Dark. Hey, yeah. Texas plays for them, let them hit it, raise it, baby, stay with me. I love it, love gave intuition, but the conflict's been too stark. And after he's been hooked, I played the one that's on his heart, his heart. Oh, 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 oh. I'll get him high, show him what I've got. Oh, oh. Thank you. on when you're with me. I love it. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And when is it erupted in hidden fun? Oh, 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 I'll get him hot, I'll show him what I've got. Oh, 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 yeah, I'll get him hot, show him what I've got. Carry my, poker face.
Absolutely, darling. Absolutely. All right, so Theo wants to hear one of my favorite songs of all time. Got a serious girl crush on some Stevie Nicks, and so, of course, gonna have to bust out my girl.
Stop it with that.
play some more Stevie Nicks from Fleetwood Mac on this next one. You guys in. So, I mean, Stevie Nicks, yes, she's the ultimate gypsy. Just completely awesome. But I'm actually working on my next Femeshed release. And believe you not, I have got Stevie Nicks in mind. So that's all I'm giving away. But I cannot wait to show the whip for it. I am absolutely friggin' in love with it. Stevie Nicks, man, I love her. Oh my goodness, so many thank yous to say real quick. Xavier, thank you so very much. And RJ, thank you, Stoney. Oh man, Shanners and Biddy, Kayla and Mike, you guys are so sweet. Corey, thank you so very much. You guys, Corey is actually playing the Anchor Hour tonight here at After Dark, and she is so awesome. I hope you guys are in it for the long haul. After me is Liam Wakeman, and then after Liam is Laureen, and then after Laureen would be Corey. So, awesome, awesome set of shows tonight. I am honored and humbled and just so blown away to be a part of this lineup every other Thursday. So thank you to After Dark and Shani and Megan and Thea and all the crew here. Thank you so very much. You guys are family to me, and I adore you all. You guys, if you look to the left and the right side of the stage, you'll see the After Dark Subscribe-O-Matic. That also doubles as the venue tip jar. The artists were all paid for, so we're up here to entertain you guys, and the venue has paid us to do so. So with that in mind, you guys, please take care of the venue. I really do hope that you'll put some money in there for our friends here at After Dark. And so Troy loves him some Melissa Etheridge, and boy, do I do too. Melissa Etheridge is the bomb.com. And Troy, you're so funny. Oh man. I can most definitely do stay. Yeah. I'll do stay after this next one for Troy. Actually, let me pull that up. That way I don't have to keep on doing some talking and all that stuff. We want to keep the music going. I'm just taking a little breather, and thank you guys very much for letting me breathe a little bit. All right, so Troy. Whew, let's see if I can bust this one out. Thank you. next one goes out to Xavier by request. This is Rihanna. Stay. Goats. Goats listening on Twitch. I got you, boo. I'm going to play your song out right after a stay. Goats, totes my goats. So if you guys don't know, I do stream on Twitch. Well, actually, Bobby streams me on Twitch. So go ahead and follow me at twitch.tv/sassynitely. That'd be awesome. Trust my gut. Jolene for goats. good song. Jolene. Now, you guys have probably already figured it out by now, but I don't do songs the way they were originally done. I mean, what's the fun in that, right? There's no fun in doing a song the same. You have to take it and put your artistry into it and make it your own, right? Something. You got me sipping on something I can't compare to nothing. Fi is here. Hey, Fi. Good to see you. Amazing performer here in SL. Definitely. Definitely. Check that out. Oh, my goodness. All right. Jolene. Sassify. Yeah, I love you.
Jolene, Jolene, Jolene.
Kayla, I would love to play that. Okay, so Kayla wants to hear Girl Crush.
For Biddy. Yes, absolutely. Yeah, when you slow Jolene down, it changes the song completely, doesn't it? Completely changes it.
All right.
Girl Crush.
Girl Crush. Amazing, amazing venue owner. You guys check out Lynette's venue, Mason Jar, which I need to get back in there, you know what I mean? I know Saturday nights are hard for me, but we'll figure something out, right? Liam is here. Liam is an amazing performer, you guys. Definitely stick around. I love everything that he does, and he just puts a whole cool spin on everything, and it's really cool. Oh, some thank yous. Lynette, honey, thank you so very much. Avatar, thank you. And Fihany, thank you so very much for those very kind tips. You guys are so very much appreciated. Y'all give it to RJ and Thea and Shanners and Megan and all the amazing crew here at After Dark. Thanks so very much for having me. It's a sassy sandwich tonight. Well, it's a sassy Liam Loreen sandwich. Because Sarah was up before me, and then Liam is up after me. And after Liam, it's just a train, you know what I mean? And then it's Loreen, and then it's the fabulous Corey. So Corey is our anchor tonight, so that is awesome. She is doing the last hour. Allie Katz is here. What's going on, darling? It's good to see you. Good to see you, darling. Anna Shar is here. Man, look at all these beautiful people. Teresa. Of course, Bobby is streaming me live on Twitch. Hey, out there in Twitch land. Hope you guys are enjoying the show. Kayla, honey, thank you. You guys are so sweet. On either side of the stage, you guys, you will find the venue tip jar. It's also the Subscribe-O-Matic. It's on that easel. So please take care of the house. All the artists tonight, we're all taken care of. The house has treated us really well and has paid us really well. So, you know, you got to pay the staff and the PR and the, you know, the promotion stuff and tier and all that fun stuff that goes along with owning a venue. So please take care of After Dark. And if you like what you hear and you want to follow me around this crazy grid we all know and love so very much, holler at Troy. I know Troy's probably already sent out the group invitations, but I know that, you know, group space is hard to come by these days. So if that's the case for you, like it is for me, then you've got the Subscribe-O-Matic option up here on my board. All right, let me make sure I don't have any requests before I continue on. Oh, man. Okay. Awesome, 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 awesome. Okay. All right, so I'm going to shut up, and I'm going to do a song. That's what I'm supposed to do. We are young,
not too late to request stay. It's been a long time since I've done this one, though. Let's hope I don't screw it up. Let's hope I don't screw it up. I need to write that song. Let's hope I don't screw it up. Oh, don't screw it up. Because you know I'm going to screw it up.
I'm going to screw this one up big time.
Don't worry, I'm a professional at screwing things up, so it's going to happen. Actually, it's too high for me. I've been sitting this bed at the clock on the wall. I've been laying here praying she won't call. It's just another call from home. You get it and be gone and I'll be crying. So much better. I'll be begging you, baby, yeah, I'll beg you not to leave. I'll be left here waiting with my heart on my sleeve. Oh, for the next time we'll be here. Seems like a million years and I think I'm done. What do I have to do to make you see? She can't love you like me. Why don't you stay? I'm down on my knees. I'm so tired of being lonely. I'll give you what you need. When she calls, you can go. There's one thing you should know. We don't have to. Keep telling me, baby, there will come a time when I will leave your arms, will ever be in mine. Oh, well, I don't think that's true, and I don't like being used, and I'm tired of waiting. It's too much pain to have to. Thank you.
I knew, like, as soon as I hit that first bar, I was like, number one, I'm too high. Number two, the rhythm's completely off. Like, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Vinny, thank you so very much for the very kind tip. Thanks for putting up with that. Dax, Anishar, honey, thank you so very much. Allie, honey, thank you. Liam, brother, you're going to get that right back. Plus one. You like to swap around them dirty lindens. All right. Okay, I've got enough time for one more. I don't have time to do my immortal, though. I'm sorry. Don't hate me. Don't leave me, Twitter or Twitch. Oh, man. Okay. One more song, and then Liam's going to be coming up. I got to warm down the voice, you guys. Got to warm it down. Got to warm it down.
You get home from work like a kite in a hurry. Thoughts clouding up everything. What we all will learn the hard way. Why we've been hanging on again. Cause I
That's my time. I'm not going to step on Liam. All right, you guys, thank you so very much for being here. I'm going to go ahead and clear off the stage. You guys, please do not go anywhere. Oh, man, I just took my body off, I think. All right, I'm going to go ahead and drop my stream. Here comes Liam in 3, 2, 1.